Hello, so let's explore another deep dark dungeon. So this is the Arcology Underside. And now we'll go to something that resembles like the generator room. As you can see, we have fixed our EVA set because the repair schematics were over here on this place. And now let's go down. Some people wrote messages here and I'm trying to read them. Probably nothing important. Oh, I missed it. Ah. And that one was basically, I don't know, a tongue sticking out, so nothing important either. The suit looks so much better when it's cleaned up and, you know, looks like a real suit right now. So let's see what surprises do the devs gave us. Axions. Why am I not surprised they gave us axions? Okay, so the problem here is that probably we'll need healing, anti-red injections. So let's see if they actually work out. As you can see, we only have a maximum of 2 because they are not upgraded. Okay, there seems to be nothing there, and this is an airlock. That means it will close up very, very fast. Seems to be something over there. Oh yeah, danger. Okay, let's put a message over here. So with T, go to online, go to post message. And let's see what the message should be. So danger. Let's see where the danger sign is. No oxygen sign? Well, let's just improvise something then. Okay, let's put it like this. O2. Yeah, like this. Okay, that should do the trick. Now we have our own message. Okay, let's open the doors and have a little fun outside of the station. Well, not exactly outside of the station, but beyond the safe zone. Stop closing. Okay, that's very far away. And it gave me an achievement, one small step. And we have to do some intense platforming. Oh. My voice tends to freak out when we have to do things like this. Why do we have to do things like this? Well, I guess the radiator or the generator needs to stay in space, otherwise it will, you know, heat up too much. So let's search for a little more secrets. By the way, look at our shadow over there. Hey, let's wave. Okay, it looks like something very weird is happening there. Let's not do that again. This is a family-friendly program. Family-friendly program with horror demons in space, you know. I guess I could jump over there, but let's go up a little bit. Okay, I already forgot from which part I came from. I guess we came from that part. How do we get to that? Because probably a hidden ramp. So remember, you can view the hidden ramps by having the cube program, but I don't have it. So let's not jump from here, and probably there is gravity because of the suit. Refine carbon, look. Another of those circles. So this is the second platforming station. I guess the game is telling us, go ahead, you are on the right track. Again, I would have preferred it to be a little more careful. What? This is freezing? Well, yeah, the void of space tends to be very, very cold, but I don't think the station should be freezing unless something is really, really wrong. Look at those icicles. I wonder what happens if we kill the bugs working on the generator. Probably nothing good. Hey, look! We have some friends over there. Hey! Okay, that's an Eva suit wearer. Okay, almost fell down into the void of space again. I don't think we can get up the icicle, so let's not try anything crazy. Well, at least not for now, so... let's go back to the normal injections. So I guess this is the right way. Okay, the galaxy is looking very, very nice today. Hello, we'll get to you soon. Huh, that looks like a bridge over there. Okay, maybe I even have time to visit a second area without the oxygen. You almost will miss this because it's so bright. Now what is this thing for? And why do I want to pressurize this? Oh, probably this is in case you're mad enough to try and run for it. Okay, so if you're mad enough to try and run for it, this is the pit stop. But I like it how it says no oxygen on my HUD. Okay, that's glass. Okay, I got scared for a moment. These guys are very fun to fight because they look like they have the railgun, the Eva suit and some of the hell staff or whatever it's called. I mean, I have it too. Channeler of Hell it's called. So they are definitely no longer humans, or at least not on our side. That scared me so much. I was hoping I will not fall into outer space again. Okay, so that FPS and you know, controls, that is the right way to go, so this must mean it's the wrong way to go, but I want to see what's here first. Don't tell me it's a single coin. Okay, this looks like the right way to go actually. A lot of weird wires are in space over here. Okay, that's another weird thing. I'm pretty sure if I jump that I will die, but again, we'll just have to keep that in mind for what we are doing next. Easy now, easy now. It's so easy to get confused and die in this world. Now, where did that come from again? Oh yeah, the stairs over here. The void of space actually has a nice hum to it. expecting him here. Come on, what are you hitting for? I didn't read how much that, how many actions we got out of that, but that was scary, so I didn't. Yeah, I don't have my main weapons with me. Well, I'm leveling other stuff, so that's probably the reason, but still, that was very dangerous. Okay, another. Ah, this is better. That is a very scary sound over there. Looks like it sounds like someone is running out of oxygen. Okay, let's give it another looky look over here so we don't forget anything in the void of space, because it will be stuck here for hundreds of years, maybe. That's some demonic sound coming. Well, he chose the right path. Okay, don't tell me I have to jump this again. Okay, we'll do it. No, 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 no. I don't believe I want to try to jump that, so... Okay, the music is encouraging me. Without the music, I'm nothing, so if I go too high, I'll probably die, so... Okay, this is fine, this is fine. Okay, so now we're basically back to the... Oh, we're not back to that place, we're back to the other one. Okay. Well, a bit disappointed. Nothing really big over here. Well, except a big enemy, but that doesn't count. I mean a big reward, a big... Locked from the other side. I mean a big reward, something like a shield, not like a shield, a weapon, a gun, a piece of armor, some tech. At least give me an upgrade, okay. So someone actually took the time to go on the ledge like that, so as you can see there is a hand over there. But that's definitely a trap, because there is nothing down there. Easy now, camera, easy, don't trick me again. Yeah, door, there is nothing there for sure. So let's see where this leads. We'll go back and see what's next. Okay, pressurize first. Looks like someone is having a bad day over here. Well, this looks like a boss room, so we'll have to... fine, whatever. We'll just have to fight this boss with our normal weapons. Okay. Well, I come in peace. I had no heals left. Why does this keep happening to me? I go in a boss fight without any heals left and then I suddenly die because I had no heals left. Okay, transporter boss, this was your first and only chance to surrender. Now we're going to get really mean. But fortunately for us, this was very, very close. What's wrong? Oh my god. So our ghost actually forgot that he was under attack. No oxygen, okay. Yeah, our ghost actually let his guard down so badly that we could just, you know, kill him. I mean, not kill him, technically call him back because he's part of our soul or something, I don't know. Stay away from the player, by the way. Get away, get away, get away. Okay, you're mine. See, it helps so much if you have a few healings left with you. And this is the other way you get the credentials for Port Isodum. A bit out of the way, but still, it's there. By the way, this guy is the double without the glowing tongue of the monster we fight in the Sun District. Okay, does it give any good rewards? Because I'm tired of this. No. Ooh. It's not a weapon. Is it an upgrade? Is it a weapon? Is it a material? I wish to tell you in what category does the item you found falls in. Branch of light. Use it at a branch for your own benefit. I I don't know what this is. This is entirely alien to me. Okay, so now we can travel to the observatory. Actually, let's travel to the observatory because I want to check something out. And then we'll come back and go the other way around because that was a pathway we didn't take. This will be a very long, longer drive. Almost there. And now we have the observatory gallery key. Okay. Okay, this door was so hidden over here, so this is why this was closed. Well, if you're wondering, the gallery door is upstairs, but there's nothing interesting in it, so I'll just have to head back for now. I mean, you can get to the gallery door with just a jumping puzzle, and there are a few resources over there, but nothing crazy. The crazy thing is how huge this thing is. Well, at least we have elevator music too, you know. This is one of my major complaints about the game, that we didn't have elevator music. You spend a lot of time riding elevators, climbing upstairs, climbing downstairs, you know, puzzle, jumping and all of that stuff, and you don't have the elevator music to back it up. Well, now we have it. Well, he was not such a bad boss. I mean, I already had some practice with the other guy with him. Besides, if you can stagger the boss, well, then you are 20% winning. Ah, it feels so nice over here. Why are you back? Oh, that's it? Well, you're done, okay. I expected as much from this guy. Okay, now let's go upstairs here because we didn't go up. And I think we still have a lot of puzzles to do over here, but for now let's just go up here and, you know, give it a peek. Oh, okay, I was about to jump it when I said, looks like a very long jump, we might not make it, but oh, look, we can go down here. Oh, wait, those bugs are actually bigger than me, you know, in the station they are smaller than you. Much smaller than you, but here they appear to be bigger. Ah, you can still destroy them. Okay, let's get out of here. That guy was actually looking at me. I'm surprised the developer didn't put an option for those guys to attack you back, like, you know, self-detonating on, you know, touching you. Well, I saw something here and... Too many rewards in actions in my opinion, because you only get them once and that's it. You don't get that reward ever again, so maybe they should put some other things over here. I don't know, like a small health boost or something. Okay, I get it. Ouch! That hurt a lot. Well, I guess we'll have to make another episode for the space adventures. Okay, that was a bad move from my part. See you next time. Bye!